Right here now is the mini siren that has been modified to be a bit louder by a piece of paper blocking the ports or hitting against the vanes. I know that's not how a real siren works, but I just wanted to make it louder by means. Now it sounds more like a scuba horn, but it sounds like this. Here's a sudden decrease in copper level. Sounds like a dying moose. Yes, without power modifications. However, I think I still need to